Stanford University.
Your education is a superpower. It's the power to potentially change the world with your mind. Now, if you think I'm exaggerating about that, think about the time in which you live. Smallpox has been eradicated, a man has walked on the moon, and you have access to a wide swath of all of human knowledge by typing a few keys at a keyboard. That's what's happened as a result of education building a foundation of knowledge that over time has been extended and built upon until people could tackle problems that seemed previously inconceivable. It's not that your education is done now. In reality, your education never really ends. But there's a bigger issue for you to consider. What makes a superhero isn't just a superpower. What makes a superhero is a choice. It's a choice for how you employ that superpower. Do you use it only in service to yourself, or do you use it in service to others as well? This is your time to change the world. Make the most of it. And one more thing, when you're out there dreaming big and changing the world, don't forget to have a little fun doing it. So graduates, graduates of the class of 2013, thank you very much for the honor and for sharing some of your time with me this morning. Congratulations, good luck to you all, and may the force be with you.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.